people start to talk, that the edges of it start to crumble. How credible is Sam Tilly's story that it's restoration? I mean, once you admitted that, you know, kind of the game is up.
To the naive, but it was pretty obvious to the relatively sophisticated.
Get down and dirty with Tony Robinson's excellent gang of historians next here on Yesterday. We're enjoying an enlightening dig with the Time Team.
Series looks at World War II's most monumental days, when Churchill chose to rise rather than fall.
He fights on the beaches, he'll never surrender.
Roosevelt decided to protect.
To overcome this premeditated invasion.
Stalin adopted autocracy above democracy. And when Hitler's hate over love lost him the war. The UK premiere of The Day When starts with The Day When Churchill Chose War, tonight at 8 on Yesterday.
Disappeared. But in 2006, Time Team found archaeological evidence of the building in Windsor Castle. We found a substantial wall, a circular one, which geophysics suggested was 200 feet in diameter. In another trench, on the inside of the building, we found evidence of the building's floor. And we found substantial stonework.
What we've clearly got is traces of slots for windows, the square holes into which the iron bars went, the ferraments, as they're called.
Until we found it, no one knew for sure what this building had looked like. And no one really knew what it was for. In this film, Dr. Alice Roberts and archaeologist Julian Lumby will help me to answer those questions. First step for me is to go to Windsor to remind us of what we found.